So hard to do the right thing sometimes when you need to do the right thing. And I was in church for my daughter's wedding rehearsal yesterday, which was Sunday, the 19th of August 2012. And my friend Sarah, who is going to sing Eva Cassidy's Songbird in her wedding. There was a little bit of nervousness from the vicar, and I think from everybody who hadn't heard Sarah and didn't know what was going to go on. And I rang her up and said, everybody's worried, and she went, oh, okay, I'm coming down to the church. And she came down to the church and she sang in church. Well, it just absolutely brought a lump to my throat. And Sasha, standing there, going through this rehearsal with Daniel and all the families and everything, was just very real. It made everything really real. And my sister was filming on a little camera, which I could have slaughtered her for, actually, because my daughter is so up and down at the moment. No, I want filming. No, I don't want filming. Blah, blah, blah. I could kill her. It's a few days away now, and there's all sorts of problems. Sony have not fixed my camera. One of them is irreparable. So I'm two cameras down. So I've had to hire a Z1, Sony Z1 camera from Manchester, which means I've got to drive all the way over on Wednesday to go and fetch it and pay 80 quid, basically. 65 for the camera and about 15-20 for the fuel. So it's like, God, I could really do without that right now. But it's got to be done. It's got to be done. And I'm nervous. Kyle, my son, will be there. I would love for Lewis and Connor to be there. And that would be lovely. Sasha and Kyle's half-brothers. Be lovely. Just be lovely. So we shall see what will happen. These times are the experiences. Life is going on, and what I'm so grateful for, really grateful for, is that I will have all my children that are left together in a happy occasion with my dad before his time is up on this earth. And that will be an amazing memory for everybody for the rest of our lives. And I'm really thrilled to bits that's happening. It's not all so bad, is it? Sometimes serendipity and synchronicity happens. Maybe this is one of those times. All in all, I just know my daughter is going to be happy with Daniel. And she's got two wonderful children, my grandchildren, Summer Bun and Monkey Nuts. My little Spud and little Pud. So I so hope that Kyle feels welcome there and feels relaxed, and it would be lovely to think that Lewis and Connor would come along. And I just wish the opportunity had happened for the DaCosta side of the family to come, and the Van Capellans, Jonathan, Mikhail. Would have been lovely to have everybody there, but we are tight on budget, so we'll be grateful for what we've got. And I'm very grateful that at least one of my children, her dreams are all coming together. And I hope that my other child will find that kind of partner and happiness eventually. I'd love you to think so. We shall see.